Jose Sa's mistake passed the ball towards Mahrez, then Mahrez passed it to Haaland, with Haaland scoring a hat-trick and making it 2-0.